and a one and a two and a three and a four and a... Who's that cat sitting in the back corner with his face buried in his notebook? Who's that kid that can use one hand to count every meal this month that's home cooked? As ugly as I am, how is it that I managed to avoid sleeping in my own bed? 29 years old, brain works like a motor, so the diagnosis is bone dead. And he used to climb trees and throw snowballs, it was never a chore to endure. Don't know whose voice that it was that I heard, but it told me to go search for a cure. So now I move with the ease of the breeze in a race to cross last place. Who's that cat sitting in the back corner with his heart laying in an ashtray? On the go, but where I go, only God knows. Maybe I could see if I got rid of these obstacles, wiping down the residue with a paper towel, screaming at the world from a stage, trying to wake the crowd, make it loud, turn it up and drop off, shed a tear for every single sock that got lost. I've got a stopwatch that tells a lot of lies. Finish your drink first and then we hypothesize previous beliefs, smash them with an axe on a quest to figure out the best route to relax. Went on a vacation, move over, I'm back now, here to relieve the chief. I quickly, he sat down and in the background the soundtrack was caution. Woke up, found himself in Austin, Texas, up at 35, up in a telly, and maybe God don't even know what to tell me, so tell me. Who's that cat sitting in the back corner with his face buried in a girlfriend? Who's that kid that wants to use one hand to count the days left until this world ends? As ugly as I am, how is it that I managed to avoid sleeping in my own bed? 29 years old, brain works like a motor, so the diagnosis is bone dead. And he used to ride a bike on the street with a boombox strapped to the back of the seat. Don't know whose voice I ignored, I don't care anymore, I'd rather stare at my feet. So as I move with the ease of the breeze in a race to cross last place, who's that cat sitting in the back corner with his heart laying in an ashtray? She asks where I've been, I says I've been nowhere, no fear. She can read my mind, don't even go there. I've got a cold stare I pull out for such occasions. Focus on the path when I have no destination. Respiration, need to keep the breath steady. Desperation, trying to reap the benefits of Betty. Test my patience, yes indeed the automatic. Exclamation point valid, drama addicts. I've got a bad case of the goods. I've spent a lot of fucking time in these woods. I guarantee that I would change your life if I could. But for now, you're having a hard enough time just trying to be understood. Stomping in my boots and my blindfold. What I've given due back to me ninefold. Times are cold, and all of my rhymes are old. But I'm binded by my soul to make something they can hold. Who's that cat sitting in the back corner with his face buried in his notebook? Who's that kid that can use one hand to count every meal this month that's home cooked? As ugly as I am, how is it that I managed to avoid sleeping in my own bed? 29 years old, brain works like a motor, so the diagnosis is bone dead. And he used to climb trees and throw snowballs, it was never a chore to endure. Don't know whose voice that it was that I heard, but it told me to go search for a cure. So now I move with the ease of the breeze in a race to cross last place. Who's that cat sitting in the back corner with his heart banging in an ashtray?